Hello guys, welcome to iToolab channel. Nowadays, more and more users want to bypass Google FRP lock on Realme devices. However, after doing some researches, we found that the existing methods are complicated. Therefore, iToolab technical team wanted to find a solution that can help you easily bypass Realme FRP. And we did it. Now, let's check how you can bypass Google FRP lock on your Realme phone. Launch iToolab UnlockGo Android on your Windows computer. Then click Bypass FRP Lock on other brands. UnlockGo Android supports bypassing FRP on many different brands like Samsung, Mi, Redmi, Vivo, Oppo, Motorola, and Realme. Here, click Realme to continue. The tool offers two options to bypass Realme FRP. The common method is much complicated, but you can watch the video tutorial within the program. Here, please choose one click to remove FRP. Before starting, please remember to connect your locked Realme phone to the computer with a USB cable. Then power off your Realme phone and wait for the charging icon to appear on the screen. Several seconds later, click Next button to continue. Now, press and hold the power and volume down button until the pop-up disappears automatically. As soon as the pop-up disappears, the tool starts to unlock your Realme device. A few moments later, your device will be unlocked and restart automatically. You see, we can enjoy full control of the device now. Don't hesitate to download the program to have a try. That's all for today's video. If you like the video, please share it and subscribe to get the latest information.